Do you want to travel this spring without breaking the bank or hanging out with the kids in college that are on spring break? Our friend of the Travel Mom, Emily Kaufman, is here to help.
Hi, Emily.
Hi, guys. It's good to be back with you.
Good to see you. So the prompter says, is it too late to plan a trip? I say it's never too late to plan a trip.
I'm with you. It's never too late to plan a trip, and it's not too late to find a deal. So what I want to suggest to people is if you haven't made your plans yet, take a look at Tuesdays and Wednesdays. Those tend to be the least expensive days of the week to travel on. Friday, Sunday, and Monday, those are the peak days where you're going to pay extra. And if you're looking for hotels, Sunday nights are usually the deepest discount because it's after the weekend leisure travelers and before the business travelers come in on Mondays. So if you're looking to put your stay, include a Sunday and you'll get a deeper discount there.
Okay.
You found some specific round trip deals from here to somewhere great.
To lots of places that are great. I just started working with Hopper. It's an app that you can download, and I have fallen in love with what they do. I found these specific deals through their app. What they do is they compile all kinds of information from hotels and airlines, and they keep checking back and checking back and making it so you find the lowest rate possible. They've got historic data so that they can predict the lowest dates as well to go to. So download Hopper and you can get all this info. We're seeing lots of round trip airfares for places like Las Vegas for under $100, Phoenix, which is gorgeous in the springtime, Portland, Dallas, New York City for under $300. That's a great airfare. And once you get there, there's so much you can do in these destinations, and I've got a free resource for everybody. You want to use the local visitor and convention center bureau. So let's say you're visiting New York City and you Google New York Visitor and Convention Bureau. This site is completely dedicated to a comprehensive look at the entire destination, so you can find out about hotel deals, activities, special events. Sometimes there's a spa month going on or a dine out restaurant week going on, and those websites are where you find out that insider information.
Where are some of the favorite places from LA, just quick, out that you like?
Well, I love Phoenix. Phoenix to me is a quick hour plane ride away, and you saw those airfares are under about $125 round trip. They've got spring training going on right now. The weather's just delicious there. All those resorts have beautiful pool areas, lots of spas, and it's less crowded now than it is in the middle of winter. So I love Phoenix. I think New York City, if you haven't been to New York, you need to do a New York trip at least once in your lifetime. And if you can get there for $281 round trip, why not consider it now? Make sure you look at that Hopper, download it. It's free. You get all kinds of info.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Good to see you.